A Waimama woman is charged with killing her infant. Today, she went before a judge. Haley Barclay admitted to shaking the baby on April 12th and 13th. The infant died last Friday, days after being brought to Johns Hopkins All Children's Hospital. Barclay is charged with first-degree felony murder while engaged in aggravated child abuse. Her other children are in child protective custody.